one message to Indian people from Japan Ambassador Hiroshi Suzuki.
Kimchi. I have one message to Indian people, particularly Indian young people. Please go to Japan to study and to work. If you are students, it's so easy to get visa. If you are students, essentially all you have to do is present your student ID, so to speak. Abujo. Ah, bohot bohot, danyawad.